I'm Mike McHugh with this Talk Station News Update brought to you by the Carteret News-Times. A group of parents has retained legal counsel in an effort to have the Carteret County Board of Education reinstate the freshman class at MAST. The school board voted in June to not allow a freshman class this year, citing budget concerns. The board voted to allow only sophomores and juniors to continue this year at the school, asking MAST officials to focus on building up the numbers in those two grades. Then, the General Assembly agreed in July to allocate $200,000 to the school, which meets on the campus of Carteret Community College and allows students to earn college and high school credits simultaneously. The death last week of world-famous Broadway theater lighting legend Hal Binkley, 64, has left a void in the Carteret theater community. Binkley, an ECU alum, was a Tony Award-winning Broadway lighting designer and lived in New York City and Emerald Isle. He died on August 14th. His Broadway shows included Hamilton, Jersey Boys, Grease, and The Kiss of the Spider Woman. Bogue Town Council Monday night tabled their decision on whether to approve a rewrite of the municipal zoning ordinance and a new zoning map. Although some properties along Highway 24 would change from residential zoning districts to business, the main focus of the rewrite was to eliminate inconsistent language, repetitions, and errors, according to Town Clerk Sean Southard. For these and other stories, log on to Carolina.com. Postonline.com.